Shruti,
Anamika,
Shruti.
Welcome to
the Mishmash Madness.
So this morning we woke up to receive tea samples from this brand TeaGraft, and today's video is about first impression about the samples.
Great. We received a few flavors, Darjeeling Green Tea. Oh wow, it's dark chocolate black tea. That would be interesting. Indian Masala Chai. Okay. Wow, Kashmiri Kawa Tea, one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Right, and this is called Silver Needle White Tea. Silver Needle.
So guys, the packaging looks very neat. It's very nicely done, the package nicely.
Yeah.
And if I open it up, it's air sealed by the way. I can actually smell the tea also. Like I can smell, I have the fragrance, I can get the fragrance. I've got this dark chocolate black tea with me, and I can literally have this strong fragrance of dark chocolate.
This is worth something.
This really smells like dark chocolate. And
okay.
I have never heard of dark chocolate tea before.
Yes.
Let us know in the comment section if you have ever tasted dark chocolate tea before this.
I suppose we are very excited to try this one. This
video. Yeah. So we are very excited about this first impressions video. And Shruti is about to say something.
Yeah, I was just saying that the very good thing about this packaging is they've actually, you know, see, they've mentioned how to prepare the tea.
That's very nice. Like they've given us what should be the temperature of the water and how many teaspoons of tea you should use, and how many minutes you should brew it for the perfect flavor. And so I think that way is there is a thumbs up to the packaging and the information that has been given.
And also they have mentioned this specific line that they mentioned if we can add some other extra ingredients in it. Like in this Darjeeling green tea, they have written like ideal with lemon and sugar or honey. So they have a complete description behind this packaging, which helps us develop the flavor of the tea much more.
Yeah, so we are very excited. We'd like to tell you at this point that the tea that we are having right now is prepared as per the instructions given behind the packaging, the description given behind the packaging. So we are consciously taking only that much amount of tea leaf with the same temperature of water, and we're brewing it for this given duration of time. We are not adding any sweetener, no sugar, no honey, no nothing. And we are also not adding any other flavors like any lemon or
any other ingredients.
As directed or instructed.
Yes. We have received these sample packaging.
So yeah, let's start the video without any further review.
Alright, so the first flavor that we are trying is Darjeeling green tea.
Okay, so I'll just take you through how we're going to do it. All three of us are going to take a sip together, and then we're going to give our review about it one by one. And so that I think is going to be fun. Let's try. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Raw green tea, you can taste that, and it literally directly from the tea gardens, and it has that natural
essence.
Yes, natural essence of that tea leaves being packaged and then transferred to this cup of tea. So it's basically very nice.
I could actually feel the fragrance. I mean, I could smell it, feel it. The taste of the leaves, the rawness of the leaves, along with the beautiful fragrance that you have from fresh green tea.
Okay, firstly for me, I think it tasted very, I wouldn't say organic, but very unadulterated, if I may use that word. And because, you know, we generally have, we are used to having green teas that are flavored some way, like a ginger green tea or a tulsi green tea or a lemon green tea.
Right.
But this is only green tea, like only green tea, nothing else. So it's very, it's a very strong taste, I will have to say that. The taste is very strong, and
you have to be very careful about the amount you are using for one cup.
The cup ratio has to be precise.
Yeah. I think on the second, after taking the second sip, my palate has identified the green tea taste, and I can feel the green tea taste more now. Like the first sip, it was a little bitter for me, I would say, but now I think my taste buds have registered the flavor.
Yeah, because we are not used to have this raw flavor.
Yeah.
So it might, you know, taste a little on the bitter side, but it's very pure form of flavor.
I think this is going to be very good for detoxification.
Yes.
Because I can already feel it. Like, not the detoxification feel, but my palate, I can feel it getting, you know, the feeling that you get after you have had cleansed.
Okay, so the second flavor is dark chocolate black tea.
And I'm really excited about this.
Okay, one thing is that when we opened that packet, the smell of dark chocolate was very strong. But I think after adding water to the tea, it has
simmered down a bit.
It has mellowed down a little, and so let's take a sip.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
I kind of like this flavor.
Me too.
I like it.
Yeah, it's like.
Okay, I'll be very honest first. I like this flavor because it does not taste like dark chocolate. Yes, it did smell like dark chocolate.
Yeah, actually, that's probably why.
It smells like dark chocolate.
It smells like dark chocolate. It does not taste like dark chocolate.
Yeah, I think
it tastes like maybe black tea, but then
it's got a very strong flavor. Yet it has a very strong flavor of dark chocolate.
Yeah, I mean, okay, let me explain it. There is a very strong flavor of the dark chocolate, but it does not taste like.
It has the strong aroma of dark chocolate.
That's the one.
And it does not taste. Dark chocolate is bitter at times, right? But this
has minute essence of.
Yeah, no,
minute essence of it taste.
Yeah, so this I think I can have this more. I can have this more because on days when you want to indulge into something chocolatey, but you are also calorie conscious, I think this is going to be the go-to product for those people, because this is not going to add any calories and still give you the, it will still satiate your
chocolate
craving.
Chocolate craving.
So guys, the third flavor that we are trying now is the Kashmiri Kheva, and the straw,
it has got very strong aroma of all the ingredients,
which is very refreshing.
Yes, it's very refreshing.
Like, I have Kashmiri friends, and I've had real kava at their house, and it smells exactly the same. And while we were making the tea, we could see dry fruits, could see clove, and all the ingredients that are there.
It says green tea, almonds, and
So we could actually see these are not powders, these are not artificially added, these are real elements that are actually there in the tea. And so let's taste it now. 1, 2, and 3.
This is really, really refreshing.
Awesome.
For me.
I love it. I can taste the cinnamon, and it's beautiful. It's too good.
I think it's going to be perfect for winters. where you want to warm up yourself with a hot brewed cup of tea, which will, you know, warm you up from inside. This is going to be perfect for those winter days or nights, and I am in love with this one.
And the aroma is so nice.
It has actually lifted the mood.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we felt, when we were making this tea, the entire room smells fresh.
Yeah. Like the fragrance has traveled through the house, like the entire house. It's so
awesome. Must try.
It's great. This flavor is my favorite by far. So guys, the fourth flavor that we're trying is a silver needle white tea. And
these are actually original tea parts, which is kind of the most premium.
Actually, yeah. This is like the new leaves that come out. They are plucked out, and single leaf is plucked out, and that is rolled, hand rolled. And I must tell you another thing. This tea is not as strong in the color as the previous ones we tried. So it's not really a dark colored tea. It's primarily a little lighter tea.
And it's one of the most premium tea variant we will find in the market.
So in the process of tea making, before the tea is made to pass through all the machinery, all the fermentation and all the chemical changes, this is like the most unadulterated form of tea that you will find. This form of tea will have the most minimum number of chemical changes in terms of from plucking to the tea granules that you see. It goes through a lot of chemical changes. If you want to know what these are, watch this video here. We will link it, or you will put it in the description box. We have done a video about how CTCTs are made the factory, and so this is like the most raw form of tea that you can consume, and this is also the most expensive form of tea in the market.
Okay, so, I did a research on this, and this kind of leaf is only available thrice a year, and the best is after the first rains. So as I said, these are fresh leaves.
Let's taste it.
I like it.
I am in love with this tea. My God, no wonder this is so expensive.
Yes, I mean,
this is like
we are speechless.
Let me have another sip.
This is really good, and when all three of us are speechless together after having something, it has to be very, very good.
Very fresh taste. I mean, like, it's like the tea directly out of the tea gardens into your cup.
Absolutely.
Very refreshing.
Brilliant.
Mild, nice, beautiful. The color was beautiful. Everything about this tea was very, very nice. Okay, guys, we are trying the last flavor that we have, and that is Indian masala chai. So let's try it.
So this one flavor we are trying with milk in it, right?
Yeah.
And it tastes very good.
It's good.
It's very good.
It smells of dalchini. No. It smells of elaichi.
Elaichi long.
See, I'll tell you long. It has a premium CTC tea, cardamom, cloves, rose petals, cinnamon, black pepper, ginger, dry form, and fennel seeds.
That is a lot of masala, yes. By the way.
And this is not green tea, guys. This is after fermentation.
CTC with other ingredients that I've just eaten. I like it.
It's nice.
So guys,
this was it for our first impression of the TeaGraft flavored teas. Let us know in the comment section below if you liked our video or not. If you like our video, please give us a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, hit that bell button so that you are notified every time we upload a new video, and
put the links below in the description to order these teas. Please try them out, guys, and do let us know in the comments. Yes. Which one is your favorite flavor.